Everyone's getting ready to go to Georgia State. Hello, that's Kim. Say hi. We are heading to the bus to go to the airport and go to Atlanta, Georgia, my hometown. We're gonna go play Georgia State. There's everyone. Walking to the bus. The fire alarm on the bus went off. But it's all good. It's all good.
We're alive.
Alyssa Alker.
We're good.
We're in Atlanta. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
A-T-L. We are at my house and eating dinner. My mom made a huge dinner. She loves to cook. There's some people eating. This was a full table a second ago.
Yeah. But no, we don't have plates. I mean, that takes a lot of time to do, like, a lot of graphic and all this stuff.
Family dinner! Say, that's my dad!
Hi, Dad!
Got my retainer in. Going to bed a lot later than we would typically, but we spent a lot of time at my house, and we were at the Hilton, and all ready for bed. Have our wake-up call for 9 a.m. And there's Chandler Bryant writing down her to-do list of homework this weekend. She's gonna get done while she's here at Georgia State in between practices and our matches, and then we're going to bed. It's a little early for Liz over here. Alyssa, would you like to tell us what we're doing?
We are about to watch film on Georgia State so we can beat them soundly and safely.
All the solos into goal.
All right, round two.
Ariel.
Winner.
Did you get it?
Yes, I did. We're preparing for practice.
We're in the Georgia State locker room. We're gonna get our shoes on and gear on, and we're gonna go out and play Georgia State and win.
Bubba?
We're about to win!
We are getting pumped and dancing. And then we're gonna go out and beat Georgia State!
I guess I like the W.
We beat Georgia State. It is Friday night around 9:30, 9:45. Beat them in four. It was a good match. And now we are at 6 feet under an Atlanta restaurant and gonna stuff our faces, see who's gonna get the golden fork tonight. We all eat a lot. Study. I just got back from study hall because all freshmen are required to go to study hall for the first semester, and I'm gonna do a little bit more studying, then go to sleep, and I have to wake up for Lyft in the morning at 6:20. Oh boy. All right, good night. We're going to Lyft right now. Me and Liz, right, and it is bright and early and cold.
Let's get weighed in.
Liz?
No pain, no gain, Cindy.
Go on, get it.
I'm so tired.
She's drinking her muscle milk. This is what we get after Lyft. We drink this to rejuvenate our bodies.
Muscle milk.
Ariel and Mackenzie Olsen here in the econ class. 10:10. It's time to begin. Tim's video, Tim, he showed the amount of food that his teammates ate, and I would like to compare and show that we might be able to compete the football team in an eating contest if it came down to it. This is Katie Hillman. This is all of her food.
Nom, nom, nom.
You see that? All that food, all for this girl right here. So if the football team's up for it, we will take you on in an eating contest.